that better? Bud's Creek 2024. Right. It's good to see you guys again.
Got it.
We gotta put these on right now because if we go up and then try to put them on, I can't reach them.
I'm gonna have back problems.
Good thing about having a Kickstarter on the back.
You know what you're doing?
I
don't look like it.
Oh.
You grab it in the wrong spot. You gotta grab it here.
Sorry, I was used to a KTM last year.
Yeah, oh well, we changed it up a little bit. So.
It's another year on red.
Hey, you might be on something new next year.
I don't know. We don't know. This world's always unknown. I don't even know what I'm doing tomorrow, so. Or next week or the next month. We'll see.
Sound like that?
You want me to flip that?
Yeah.
Pull it off?
Yeah, I don't know how to use that. Retired 50 dad. Ain't good for nothing.
You gotta show the boys some love, you know. The real question is, how do you feel to be back at the races?
Feeling pretty good, dude.
Okay, that's what matters.
We gotta do the interview. Come on.
Brings me back to my glory days on the old Suzuki back in '08.
When did you ride a Suzuki?
08, 09. I think. 07, 08, 09, something like that.
Long time ago. How fast were you then?
That was as fast as I was, probably.
Were you beating Colton then?
I made Colton cry.
He'll like that comment.
I made Colton cry.
Oh, he's going to fire you up for that one.
Well, don't mind if I do.
Get on this thing, you know, make sure my rider triangle's solid.
Rider triangle.
Yeah.
How does it feel looking down at that skinny fender?
I like it a lot better. I mean, I like it a lot. It's different from a KTM front fender, yeah. That's for sure. Like I said,
I like it.
I enjoy it.
Nothing wrong with a little yellow. Well, we got two more across the street. RM Army. This is the RM Army pit.
Shane wouldn't let me get the leader lights. He said, I didn't need those. I was like, I need those.
They're not leader lights.
It's the GPS tracker.
Yeah.
I said, we don't need those yet.
Thank you.
Race day.
You got, sure you got that?
Oh.
I hate these damn handles on this thing.
Just tire pressure gas.
Handles are terrible. Where did you grab the bike? Show me where you grabbed it.
That's not where you grabbed the bike. You grabbed the bike up right here.
I don't like that.
Perfect lock.
I'm too short for that.
If anybody's too short, it's me. The fit's ripping.
Hey, do you want to wear a pair of just shit goggles up there in case you get something on them?
And I'll nah.
I'll be fine. Right.
Woo! Gonna be a good one. Gonna be a good one.
Bud's Creek, man. Another day. That was not fun. I rode like a little girl, dude. Like, that's the worst I've rode in months. I don't know, because it's track conditions or what.
Hope that might get in.
Wild.
The rain definitely made things a little bit more complicated, I'd say, since maybe earlier in the morning. But,
wow.
We always drive something pretty crazy, but pretty different.
And that right there, that's different. That is different. Yeah, hey, coming off down the hills, Trevor. Right, I can't really couldn't believe it.
Oh, holy moly!
Yeah, it is what it is, I guess.
It sucks, but it is. Yeah, so I said, hey, have fun with it.
Have fun with it. I'm gonna have to ride better than that. That's for damn sure.
Yeah. Second qualifying should be a little bit better. We'll see. But yeah. Let's do our thing, put the track together, see if we can drop our lap times just a couple seconds, and then we'll get ready for the next one.
Throw these fresh Ride 2.9 goggles on.
ride29.com. Rode like a little girl in the first practice. Second practice rode a lot better. We dropped it to a 227, so almost 20 seconds a lap. That's insane. So ready for the Consi. Go get a good start and have some fun. Looking at segment times right now, seeing where we need to be better. Decent segment times. Segment three, I freaking suck, dude. Segment four, dang, that's even worse. Hey, look at that, boy. Segment 5, 8 fastest. dude, I have a really good line there though. He's crazy good. LCQ time. Let's go have a good time.
Of Cody Graves, Hudson, California, FL.
This guy did a pretty good job today.
No.
You can't have it.
Oh, my bad. I thought you just handed it to me. Hell, I don't know.
It was overall a good day. No bike issues, so we're proud of that. Proud of my guy, Trevor, for throwing down out there. He had a great start. I just want to let everybody back home know that you don't know how fast these guys really are until you're actually here every time and see. There was Loretta Lynn's titles in that LCQ race that we just raced there. No issues, no crashes today, so we're going home healthy. So
sketchy moments.
Though. Yeah, sketchy moments out there, but you'll see in the video, my man here pulled an excellent start from pretty far outside, so just got to go home, get a little bit more speed, and keep cheering these boys on, because I promise you, you do not realize how fast even the slowest guy here is going.
A little bit more speed.
We're going to need a lot more speed.
I appreciate the compliment but we don't need just a little bit. We need a lot more.
Jordan's working at 9 to 5. Well, actually, more like 7 to 5.
But, hey, we may be slower on a dirt bike, but our bank account looks better. Pick and choose.
Nah. It was nothing to complain about today. Well, I took some really bad line choices in that LCQ. That's the only thing I can really say.
Yeah.
I'm happy with today. Wish I would have finished a little better in the LCQ. I feel like I had more in me. We got Ironman next weekend to finish out the year, and I'm stoked. Nothing to complain.
I'm so excited to have Jake Graham with us next weekend. I'm so excited.
I don't
know. So excited to have Jake and Landon with us.
If Jake shows up. You know, first practice, wasn't a big fan of Bud's Creek. I was like, this place is not fun. Second qualifying session, I actually liked it. I liked it a little bit. Actually, I really like this track. It's fun. It's got a good flow. The dirt's similar back home, but it's got a really hard base. That paddle was getting a little sketchy out there the last couple laps. That's a wrap.